Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2 is a 10 out of 10. Now, I'm not one of those people who say the ending battle was up there with Marvel's Endgame, but I do reasonably think this movie is much better than the other Twilight movies. All the other Twilight movies are not as good. In fact, I think the first is the worst. They made a lot of money. If you look at their highest grossing one, it's over $1 billion. I'm going to go over Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2. If I am, I should probably quickly go over the other ones. Twilight. Very weird. Twilight is weird. There are a lot of scenes that are off. A lot of the problem is everything is plain. If the movie was more colorful and emotional, I would have liked the movie. It would have been a good movie. 5.15 out of 10. Twilight New Moon. This had stuff that didn't make sense and some of the conversations were incompetent. 6.355 out of 10. Twilight Eclipse. Had a lot of awkward moments, but there was a lot of backstory and world building. 6.666 out of 10. Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 1. There are good visuals and Robert Pattinson has good acting as he has a lot to do. 9.5 out of 10. Then we get to Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2. This movie has a good story which makes it worth watching. There is a tension and the tension leads up to the end of the movie. New characters they show you that are different and interesting. They have different powers which show you more about vampires. Also, Edward and Bella's relationship has improved. It's not, oh, I'm such a bad person. And there it is. That is why I think Twilight Breaking Dawn Part 2 is a 10 out of 10. Anyway, guys, if you like this video, I'm your boy, Shap, and I'm out. See you, peeps.